mine's all got yellow stuff. Is that okay?
Yeah, that's fat.
Oh, okay. So my birthday recently passed. And for my birthday, my family decided to come out to Louisiana and to come visit me, which was a really nice surprise. Well, actually, it wasn't really a surprise because we planned it, but it was still nice to have them out. Anyway, while they were here, we did a ton of fun things. They came at a perfect time because right now, crawfish is in season. That's one of the foods that Lauren and I really enjoy eating. It was just funny trying to like teach them how to eat crawfish and just their first experience. It is just great. So Lauren kind of walked them through how to peel their crawfish and then how to, you know, kind of tell if it's a good one or if it's maybe not a good one to eat. Anyway, so that process was just like super quick, and she kind of just ran through how to do it, and then they started doing it, and then I was just like really like curious if they were gonna actually like crawfish once they had it, and they loved it.
This is exciting.
Yeah,
well, trying crawfish.
This is my first time.
All right.
When's the first time you tried crawfish, sweetie?
Oh, it's been a long time.
Was it Virginia when we went to that all-you-can-eat buffet?
Probably. That's not crawfish.
Yeah. Louisiana stuff.
Peel it apart
and peel it across. So you just want to peel that. They just see the little shells they have. There, you pull it apart, pinch right here, pull it out. See, the poop came out with it that time. Bang. Who was first? And Joshy?
Sure.
That's the head. You twist the head off.
This is the head. Twist the head off.
That's good.
Pinch all the way down. It loosens it up. Some okay. people don't do that, but I do because it loosens them up. And these are kind of tough. So you just go as much
just
as you need to.
Peel
the
shells off.
And then pinch.
Okay.
Sure. And it's not
that
head, but it's not in there.
You can suck the juices out.
Wow. You can suck the juices out the head.
It was funny because sometimes like people here will take the head of the crawfish, like once they rip it off, and they'll like suck the inside, and it like has a bunch of juice from like the boil. From the crawfish boil, and all that seasoning gets in there, and so like some people will suck the juice out, and it's like extremely, it's like just a huge kick, right, of like Cajun seasoning and like spice, and it's really good. I love it, but maybe it's not for everybody. So it was so funny. My brother, I was like, are you gonna do it? And he's like, sure, I'll try it. And he's acting all like macho, like he's got this. And anyway, so he's like, all right, I got this. And he's hesitant, and we're all like, Josh, just do it.
Go for it, Josh.
He sucked the head.
That's all got yellow stuff. Is that okay?
Yeah, that's fat.
Oh, okay.
Pretty straight. But the meat doesn't feel pretty.
I do like it. Have y'all tried the potatoes and the corn?
I've tried the corn and potato.
The corn is really good.
Mm-hmm. So my parents and my little brother Joshua are here in Louisiana. And tonight we're having crawfish, their first time having crawfish. Anyway, we love them, so we wanted to share that experience with them.
Delicious.
So they're cracking away. Another experience that we had while they were here, obviously in the Baton Rouge area, LSU is like super big. Everybody loves LSU here. And so we were able to go to one of the baseball games, and we ate some of the worst hot dogs I've ever eaten in my whole entire life, and nachos. They're disgusting, but you know, you gotta love the experience.
It is fat.
One of my favorite memories of while I were here is on my birthday, we were able to go to it's called Defy. It's like a trampoline park, but it used to be called something else anyway. The name got changed. The reason I know that is because Lauren and I went there like a couple years ago, actually, maybe like 5 years ago. We actually made a video of it, funny enough. We took Emily there. I was a little bit hesitant of like how she was gonna react with all the trampolines and like the, you know, if there were other kids there, if she would be nervous, but she had a blast too. And it was like, it was just like the best birthday ever. And super grateful that my family could be there with us, because I think the energy that my dad and my little brother Josh have kind of like made it even more fun.
Careful, Emmy. Say cheese.
That was hard to jump up that.
I know.
Help Papa! Get Papa! Bye!
So jump jump?
Can you say hi? Who's that? Is that Emmy?
any.
There's some other things that we did while they were here. We were able to go to New Orleans and go to the zoo with them. And that was just, that was a treat because Emmeline loves the zoo and she was just being like so good this time. She usually is good, make her sound awful, but she is actually really good at the zoo and she listens to mom and dad and she doesn't just like wander off by herself, but she was really good this time as well. And she loves the otters. Like that's actually, it's the sea lions and that is like her favorite thing.
Oop, daddy got you. Good stat. Oh, sea lion, look!
Sea lion!
The
sea lion! Emmeline wants to see you!
Come here, come see me!
More! We saw the elephants, and we saw the giraffe, and a few other animals. And then kind of just like hung out around New Orleans. And it was just really cool to have my family there. Oh, and then they got to try beignets for the first time. They loved them. I was absolutely a mess on the way home because we got beignets from Cafe Du Monde. And while we were coming back from New Orleans, I was driving. And so I wanted to eat some, but obviously I was driving and they are a mess. If you've never had beignets, they're basically fried dough with powdered sugar on them and powdered sugar is messy. So I'm in the driver's seat trying to eat this while driving and it's like work my way through New Orleans. And so by the end of the trip back home, my shirt was just like white. Like I think it was actually this hoodie I was wearing, but it was just white, like powdered sugar everywhere, all over the seatbelt strap.
I think it's busting a little too much, dude.
Yeah, that's pretty much this video. Just a great trip for my, just a great trip with my family. I'm so glad they were able to come into town. And they may actually potentially, possibly, I don't know, be coming into town again in September. But yeah, anyway, thanks so much for watching and I will see you next time.